There are more than 30,000 Albertans living in mobile home communities across our province.
Been advocating for a decade as an opposition member to make sure those renters, because you own a home and you're renting a pad.
That mobile home residents do not have any recourse against their management bodies.
We know that mobile home tenants and landlords have different concerns than do those living and owning other residential property.
Everything that I have worked and saved for in the last 15 years is gone.
If they don't like it, don't treat us like trailer trash.
There's a crisis happening in mobile home parks across Alberta. Owning a mobile home used to be a great option for affordable housing.
Speaker, of course, our government is always available to Albertans who need assistance. Calgary East, and of course, my ministry has been monitoring the situation closely.
Whether this benefits me or not, standing up for everybody in this park who has lost, including myself, it's not just a selfish thing because I'm not the one that's going to benefit. It's the right thing to do.
I feel like crying, but... I guess it is what it is.
After a year and a half, Natasha Wilson is fed up.
To the Minister for Service Alberta, why are you dragging your feet when people are losing their homes?
To the Minister of Service Alberta, will you commit today to launch a review of the Mobile Home Sites Tenancies Act?
We are hearing Albertans' concerns and are taking their concerns seriously.
These residents want access to the Residential Tenancy Dispute Resolution Service. Will you consider giving the residents some form of recourse that allows them to avoid the costs, intimidation, and time commitment of taking these matters to court?
Alberta does have a dispute resolution system in place. It's not apply to people living in mobile home parks.
It looked like a pile of laundry, but it was a man that had fallen and broken his hip in the snow.
What would you feel like if you got home and your house was crushed down? That's what it feels like.
It's a nightmare, Joe.
The city says failing infrastructure was too costly to repair.
Provide some guarantees that their investment isn't just going to go up in smoke.
That there isn't a single person who ended up better off than when they were in the park.
It's all this talk about the infrastructure failing. Well, look where it's failing. It's failing in South Calgary. They're not asking the residents of Woodbine to move because they have water main breaks.
Wilson says she's tried to get the city and the property management company, Parkbridge, to solve the problem, but to no avail. And she's left with just one option.
The only recourse I have is to go to court.
That is an expensive and scary proposition.
A landlord has an obligation to provide a lot that is sound and fit and to maintain a lot that is sound and fit. Why do we as residents have to go to court about this?
That my door is open and I welcome discussions on this very important issue.